person, I will speak to you. No, because the way you speak about Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, I'm going to allow this. If you spoke with respect, you speak about him, I'll show you that you had no problem. This person, it could be okay for a man to sleep with a baby, 2 months old. I'm not forcing you, but you follow me. Why you follow me? Take care of yourself. It's over here. Yeah, خلاص. Take care of yourself, John. May Allah guide you, man. Huh? And just to clarify, Afwan Habibi, اسمح لي شيخ, to clarify to people, you know, yes, we speak to people with respect, but likewise, a Muslim had to have izzah, okay? This individual, the way we speak about Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, proper try to disrespect him. So I would show mankind, this person has no criteria to speak against Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He had a problem with the Messenger of Allah getting married to Aisha, which during his lifetime, no one had a problem with it. For 1,300 years, no one had a problem with it. We suffered universally, because back in those days, the girls were completely different, all right? But on the other hand, he said it could be right for a man to sleep with a baby 2 months old. Please, try to rationalize this for me.
He's confused about life.
He's confused about himself,
yeah.
First about life.
He's happy with mom, but he doesn't want to be born.
Yeah, see what I'm saying, akhi? That's why, you know, subhanAllah, no one can criticize Prophet Muhammad objectively. Just feelings. The reason he's speaking like this because he's been influenced by the environment. That's why there's something called presentism. Presentism is a logical fallacy that people utilize, which is utilizing the criteria or the morals, social dynamic of our time to judge people of the past. That is known to be a logical fallacy. Because why? Because you live this way doesn't mean everyone should live the way you want, especially if it's not from God. So Prophet Muhammad got married to Aisha, and he's known even Britain. They were used to get married at the age of 6, 7, 8. Now it's different. And their argument is, which I knew he was coming with it, Prophet Muhammad is a perfect example. Yes, in that which we should follow. Prophet Muhammad والسلام, had a long hair. None of the scholars said you should have a long hair. Even Imam Muqbil Hadi Wadi'i, Sheikh bin Baz, Sheikh Uthaymeen, Sheikh Bak Abu Zayd, when they spoke about covering the head, he said that was his culture. It's not sunnah. So not everything Prophet Muhammad والسلام, did, we have to follow it. Who said that? The scholars mentioned that. So it thinks it was from the deen, yeah, we follow it. So it thinks, for example, Prophet Muhammad والسلام, got married to Zainab, Afwan, not Zainab, to Khadija bint Khuwaylid. She was 20 years old, older than him. Why they don't ask us, why don't you get married to a woman older than you? Because why? This getting married to the older woman is not something abnormal here yet. Because they never know, they will change in the future. So they don't use it. But getting married to a younger girl, because it's changed now, our society's changed, that's why they try to utilize it. So no one says you have to get to a woman older than you, because you follow the sunnah. Do you understand? So following the sunnah is understanding to it. Barakallahu feekum. I hope that is clear to you. May Allah bless you all. Afwan Habibi, salam alaikum. Alaikum salam, akhi.